Grizzled Wonders is what veteran artist Roland Ogyame is presenting in this exhibition, which he calls A Journey Through Time. But he's not alone. Veteran Adebanjo Fashui, who is featuring as a guest artist, is also bringing his latest collection of sculptural pieces in calabash and plastic design to be displayed at the Resource Place in Lagos.
Ogyame is one of the leading sculptors in Nigeria today. But we have been together for more than 40 years when he was in Lagos. And I've bought one or two of his works personally. And I see my studio down there. When he was coming to do the exhibition, I was very happy that there's been going to hold here so that I can join him. So the idea is, he's exhibiting sculpture, I'm exhibiting sculpture. Why can't we together? There must be fellowship. And he gives us room for you to see my type of work and the type of work. And you can compare. I'm using plastic, I'm using gold, this is wood.
This 74-year-old has gone through several stages in his artistic career, from the early 60s when he honed his skills under master sculptor Erabo Emokpae on Igun Street, which has become home to many bronze works, to when he started birthing his own ideas in the 70s. And now he's passing that knowledge to the younger generation, especially at the Agbarato Harmattan workshop in Delta State.
I've always told them that art is a good profession. I always tell them art is like an elephant. If you as a hunter cut down and kill an elephant, you don't share it. Everybody goes there to go and take whatever he likes. So there's more than enough for people in an elephant. So the field of art, wood carving, is like an elephant that is never exhausted. There's always be a market for it. Even though you want to sell it urgently, it's not possible because carving are not sold like bread.
Mr. Ogyame works with treated wood. Some have been treated for 15 years so that termites can't touch them, while others have a natural repellent, an assurance that these sculptural pieces will stand the test of time.
I prefer sculpting because I enjoy doing that hard job, because it is unique. It is not for every people and it's not for lazy people.
These men have shown that age is no barrier to creativity as they keep pushing the boundaries, even as they reflect on how time has gone by in their journey through the art.